And have you confirmed how many candidates will be running?
Right. Yeah, we've already announced that. We've got 11 candidates, all right, running in two GRCs. We've got Marsiling, UT, Holland Bukit Timah, and the three single wards. We're going for Bukit Batok, Bukit Panjang, and Yuhua.
Would you describe FDP's preparation to date?
Oh,
ready and how
have you guys? Oh, we geared up ever since the last election, 2011. We've been doing the grounds. In fact, all the grounds except right now, the only difference is the Sembawang GRC is gone. We had to give that out, so we are concentrating on the rest. We have all our forces on the ground. You can keep an eye on our website for announcements that's coming up later part of the day. Alright, we'll be announcing the candidates.
So, are you here to actually submit the minority forms applications also?
No, I'm here just to pick up the forms and then we'll study it and do the submissions by Friday.
Oh, okay. So, intending to do it in the next few days?
Yeah, the cutoff date is the 28th.
So, all the candidates have been slated for to show this
today
or today?
Your question again?
That means when do you intend to introduce all the candidates?
We've introduced two of them yesterday evening. We'll be doing that on a daily basis for all 11. Yeah.
So for today, are we expecting any session?
You keep an eye on the website. We'll announce it soon. Okay. Yeah.
But 11 in total. So
total
you pick 11.
Yeah. Okay. That's right. Is that right?
So what do you actually decide to come down and pick up and not just probably
send somebody else?
Or pick it up from online?
Yeah, I need to exercise myself. Eh? Right?
So how do you spell your name?
J-E-F-F-R-E-Y.
Your surname?
George. G-E-O-R-G-E. You guys don't read much for the people in the party. I think you should go into the website and find out who is who. Right? Don't you think so?
Yes.
All right, is that all?
Yes.
You have a nice day.